It's fucking a push day. Let them know it's a push day.
It's a motherfucking push day.
So we're gonna be like pushing, and then pushing,
And
and then
then
pushing.
pushing,
Oh, I meant
and
pushing.
then
All right, I
pushing.
can't be
Oh,
doing that.
shit.
But bro, it's chest day, and I just want to put up some heavy weight, and it gets a big old knocker, so girls are jealous of my knockers. So when I go like this, they're like, "Oh my God, you have double D's!" And then my boys like at the gym, they're gonna be like.
Oh, you got double
They're gonna be like,
D's.
Mama. But yeah, let's get this shit rolling.
I like the Marvin Marvin.
Then
I
shut
like the.
up!
You put on your favorite funk, SoundCloud edit remix, pre-workout, your highest stim you got, and you just get prepped, man. The whole day is dedicated towards chest day.
Let's go make love this with 225.
Point where I'm just like, fuck everything. I'm just gonna pick up some heavy ass weight.
What today is gonna be, it's gonna be a reminder that no matter what you're dealing with in life, even if you're being hunted by the fucking IRS, that you can still get a deadlift session in. The gym will never shy away from you. The plates will always be here. The question is, are you gonna shy away from lifting some heavy ass weight?
Tell us two more deadlifts. Look how pristine these plates are.
Time goes in India.
Ain't nothing better than fucking cold iron, man.
Third set of 10. Probably gonna try to hit more than 10 and really burn out and fail and build the upper chest. I fucking hate video games. I'm so ass.
Trevor beat me 135 to 38
in that 15-minute quarter. It took us an hour and 45 minutes. I just beat my brother today with the Bears, and it was the Eagles.
It's gonna fucking hide a little fly and really squeeze that chest.
Mommy.
Third set of 10, probably gonna fail. Gonna put this chain on because I'm pimping this out. Got some giant tits. Jack just shit his pants. So. Yeah. My chain hang like my dick and it swings. Alright, so this is the third set of 15. It's just like rope pushdowns, except instead of twisting your arms, you're just going straight down and out. Fuck. Same shit. Pre-exhaustion of the triceps. Alright, so this is tricep pushdowns. My mental cues is I'm going to tuck my elbows, and then I'm going to kind of rotate my wrist forward, so it's more of a push down than it is more like this. It's just more tricep activation. Like, I failed. I can smell my armpits. It smells good, actually.
I'm smelling that woman.
Yeah. Alright. Fucking. I don't really know many more triceps. I already did that. I don't know. I mean, I don't know much, but all I know is I'm juiced right now. Nah. I already did this. I mean, yeah, I mean, that's all I got. Let's go home and eat.
Is that underwear or shorts?
That's a shorts.
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 What did you like edge in the bathroom before this shit?
I got it. Let go, move.
Okay. Yeah, make sure.